Hey guys, BTR Plumbing here, and today I am with this 4-inch fully functional miniature ingenium. So we sell this in size as small as 2-inch all the way up to 5 inches. And just kind of a perspective, here is the size of the bowl compared to my hand. So it's a pretty decent size. The tank lid is removable, as y'all can see. There's not a whole lot of details, just pretty basic, simple. And then here's the inside of the tank. Again, there's nothing, no detail other than the little hole here for a flush handle. But if I take the tank off, it does have bolt holes. So if y'all wanted to, you could probably drill holes in there and, you know, add on your own nuts and washers. But eventually we will add holes to the tank. But other than that, this is completely 100% fully functional. Again, we sell this at theminitoiletshop.com. I will leave the link in the description if you want to go check it out. Here's the bowl itself. It's honestly very, very realistic, and so is the flush. Everything is perfected to the best of our abilities. Y'all can even see it even has a little hole there, just like a real ingenium would. So, and then flip it upside down for y'all. So here's what the underside looks like. Again, very basic, nothing like extreme. I mean, obviously it's the bottom, so you don't really need any details, but everything else is about as detailed as it can get. And you can even see it's even got the little ridges there, like to hold these supports, to help support the back as if it were being made in the factory. But so yeah, overall this is honestly really cool. I really hope you guys like this model. I know a lot of people were requesting to make another real toilet, so we came out with the ingenium just because it's a really interesting toilet and it has a really cool flush. So let me give you all a flush just so y'all can kind of see, and if you did put the tank on it, it would flush as well. But here we go. Now I'll give y'all a bucket flush. Here we go. So yeah, I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, please like, subscribe, leave y'all's comments down below. And again, if any of y'all are interested in purchasing this, you can get it at minitoiletshop.com. And again, the link will be in the description. Bye.